And until he's back in court, State District Judge Camille Burris says he will remain under the same conditions of his bond. Susie, back to you in the studio.
Interesting case. Thanks, Mallory. In your local election headquarters, one of the candidates in the governor's race is calling it quits, but his